Hey, thanks so much for clicking on this video. If you're Isha, great. If you haven't, please hit that subscribe button. All right, so all of May, I pretty much had braids and now they're out. So what to do with this hair? Alright, so I had braids and I really, really love them. I love how braids are low maintenance and I feel like they look fabulous on me. Alright, so on freshly washed and detangled hair, I just sectioned it and now I am adding some Lotta Body, which I just like to use. I don't know, I've been using it for a while. And everything, for the most part, has coconut milk or some kind of coconut set to it. I will say I am not a big fan of this particular duo. It had a lot of white pastiness and it was I would prefer to be without that. So I probably won't mix this Cantu and then Eco Style and Coconut together again. Just because I don't like how that happened. I did like the results I got from this. Alright, so on this last section, I am just showing you step by step. I'm adding a good amount of Eco Styler to the top part or the edges area just so I can smooth that out, and I'm doing it in the way that I like my parts to go. So that's something you can do, and then I'm just twirling it basically up the hair shaft. I really like doing these because they're super easy. And as you can see, I used fairly big perm rods for this particular set. Alright, so it is the next day and I sat under the dryer for about 45 minutes prior, like the day before, and then I let my hair air dry the rest of the night. But do what makes sense for you. You will probably need to sit under the dryer for over an hour and a half to get the drying results that you need, even more if your hair is super thick like mine. So yeah, I don't really like sitting under the dryer. That's why I didn't do it for too long. Alright, and these are the results. I also did a tutorial on this makeup look if you want to check it out as well. But I really enjoy doing perm rod sets. They're easy. I have a good blow dryer or sit in the dryer and that's really all you need. Alright, so we have come to the end of this video. Thank you so much for being an Isha, becoming an Isha, or however you enjoy my videos. See you in the next one. Bye.